What's Unknown was much more than just another TV show about food. It gave us insight into a variety of cultures by the sharing of meals and by breaking bread together. And above all, it proved we all have something in common.
And though he left us way too early, the life and work of Anthony Bourdain was celebrated in the city he loved.
This is something that Tony always felt, day to day, every day, a tremendous sense of gratitude towards the world for embracing him.
He was a New Yorker through and through, and it came through him with every fiber of his being.
Bourdain and Bell found common ground in that they both have deep feelings about the cities they live in.
He had nostalgia for the grimy New York. That was the New York he came up in.
Wherever he traveled around the world, Anthony Bourdain took the spirit of New York City with him. And his legacy as New York City's culinary and cultural ambassador will likely never be surpassed.